We've been doing, my name is Howard Freeman. I'm the executive producer of the 29th annual Quick Check New Jersey Festival of Ballooning in association with PNC. At the end of July, we have 125 hot air balloons like the one you see behind me, plus all kinds of special shapes. Anybody watch The Simpsons? We have everybody know the spider pig balloon? We will have a spider pig balloon. We'll have a PNC American flag, which you'll see on TV tomorrow. Who knows what June 14th is? Flag Day. Flag Day. So for the last 8 years, we've been running a contest called What the American Flag Means to Me. And over 4,000 kids from the entire state wrote their essays. But Deerfield School's own William Tracy had the winning essay. So let's hear it for him again.
From kids in elementary, middle, and high school across the state of New Jersey. And Will's here, it just jumped off the page because it had something that it lifted the heart, it lifted the soul, and it just was so all-American. I mean, it's as American as angels in the outfield. I'm sure you'll be hearing the essay. It's just great. So I'm sure that what we saw in that essay that Will produced here is a reflection not only of himself, but of the community of folks that produced him. So it's really a reflection on all of you. And he's done you all proud. So it gives me really great pleasure to present this essay on behalf of PNC and on behalf of the Quick Check New Jersey Festival of Ballooning in association with PNC, this commemorative plaque here honoring Will for his wonderful achievement.
To many, the American flag means freedom, but to me, the flag means something more. My grandfather, William John Tracy Jr., was a very patriotic man who served in the U.S. Army. He died when I was only 6 years old. At his burial, the veterans held a flag-folding ceremony and presented my family with the flag. Now, each day when I get to my classroom and we say the Pledge of Allegiance, I think of my grandpa and all those who fought for our country. And when I play baseball, I see the flag overhead and know that my grandpa is there cheering me on.
All right. Now, who wants to see William go up in this balloon? Yeah.
There was a message in my mailbox that I needed to call Robert Bench, and I knew it was about the ballooning festival, but I thought maybe we had a honorable mention or some other type of a smaller prize. So when he told me we had the grand prize winner, I was beyond surprised and just elated.
It's too hot? Okay, he has one. You want to go?